This Sunday during Super Bowl 50, Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures released a new 30-second teaser for the live-action adaptation of The Jungle Book. Previously unreleased scenes were included to give fans a deeper look inside the film, which is being directed by storytelling veteran Jon Favreau. Viewers hoping to get a closer look at Mowgli, portrayed by newcomer Neel Seethi, will have to wait till the film is released in the United States this April.